This is Coyote News.
Students across South Dakota are facing new barriers because of the end of a COVID-19 federal program which provided free meals to all students. At a young age, going hungry can stunt brain development, slow body growth, and make it harder to concentrate in class. Sioux Falls School District Superintendent Jane Stavin says the country has an obligation to provide nutrition to all kids. South Dakota has the highest rate of food insecure children.